Shots been had to you, it better run. The Mackinac's a coming with a bullet in his gun. What Andrew said, now I don't give a damn. I'm going to shoot the britches off of Colonel Packingham.
Fired on a gun, and the British gave a cup, and there wasn't time to many, and there was no battle to go. Fired was the war, that aviator running down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mississippi. Hunt!
Lesson there. You probably remember Johnny Horton took that song all the way to the top of the Country Hip Parade back in 1959. A little bit of battle in New Orleans between Old Hickory and Colonel Packingham, and took place on the 8th of January in the year of 1814. And I think we're going to do a little song for you now. It's called Walk the Way the Wind Blows. A beautiful song that was written by Tim O'Brien and recorded by Kathy Matea, and a song I like a lot. Like everything Tim O'Brien does, and Kathy Matea.
Thank you.
another real nice slow one that Patsy made favorite.
Yeah.
You might have heard of Patsy. Maybe Leanne Ron sing this one. And then again, maybe Glinda Faye Sifers. You may have heard her before sing this beautiful song. A little bit of a tune called I Fall to Pieces. Somebody just hit a spring.
Yeah.